your cheek. All no matter what happens, man, we're gonna do it, man.
So that you'll never forget. So that you'll never forget.
Ain't no turning back, man.
So that you'll never forget.
There's only one way to go from here,
so
man.
So that you'll never forget.
Yeah. Yeah, 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 you know what it is. It's the Crutch, baby. We live and direct, man. C4, you already know how we do it, man. We gonna go through a couple of things today. We gonna get some clarity on the situation. The name of the album is Clarity, man. It's 07, it's time for some clarity, you know? A lot of people get it mixed up, you know? A lot of people who I'm down with, where I'm from, who am I? A lot of people get my name mixed up. A lot of people get my set mixed up. A lot of people get everything mixed up, man. So I'm just here to give the clarity. That's what the album is about, man. It's about clarity so everybody can know. At the end of the day, all right, now we got clarity on the Crutch.
They ain't like us, and we ain't like them. They don't love us.
What we do, you know? C4, we in the motherfucking building, man. What we do, man. I'm my nigga Sean from here.
We ain't like us, and we ain't like them.
Man, I got the Gunners in the building, man. You know what it is, man. We about to tear this bitch down right now. See New York, man. Stay tuned. We about to get it popping.
Before we get into the last joint, I heard somebody else earlier, they took a moment of silence for somebody they lost. I want to take the same moment for somebody that I lost that was very close to me about a month ago. He was an artist that was on C4 Records, and he was one of my young Gunners, and he got killed about a month ago. And I just want to let y'all know we're going to take a moment of silence for him, and then we're going to go into a track that we did with him, God bless, that we still had before he passed on, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to get into that shit, but we're going to take one moment for my nigga Gooch Dash and his family and my whole C4 clique. All right, Brooklyn, y'all ready to get this shit get going again?
Let's get it going on.
You already know.
What you looking to do business-wise in 07?
Oh, man. We working on the Crutch Collection. That's called Crutch the Collection. You know what I mean? That's my own design of crutches. We working on a couple of things, man. We're working on an internet TV show, you know what I mean, called KNY. Where we're going to kind of give you a broader outlook on what goes on in New York City and Brooklyn from more of an independent standpoint, not really where, you know, the censored and the edited standpoint. We're going to give it to you a little bit more raw. So we got some things popping off right now. You know, C4, we ain't going to stop. We ain't going to stop till we get where we got to go. Then when we get there, we got more places to be. So we ain't going to be around over there too long. So catch up with us before we move, because we moving, baby. We moving, you already know, it's about that money. Whoa, it's about that money, which I might say, you know what I mean? I want to clear up a couple of things, you know what I mean? A couple of rumors going around, you know, that it's a good possibility that the crutches that Crutch walk on, you know, my claim to fame is I walk on money. So it's been a controversial situation going on. Somebody one or two people trying to create like a little blog, you know, on whether the crutch money is real. But I'm tired of showing y'all money. So now I'm gonna decide that I'm gonna walk on money. Cause I am money. So now, I wanna give everybody a good clarity shot of these. Get a good shot of those. I know you wanna touch them. I know you wanna touch, I'm gonna touch them for you. That's as real as they get. Hold up, let's put them up to the light. Let's see if we see the money line. You see the money lines? Oh yeah. I see the money lines. I'm about my money. I walk on money. Yeah, that's me. All right, let's get it right. I'm walking on your whole check for the whole month. Right here. I just walk on them. It doesn't mean nothing to me. You heard? That's the clarity on the crutches. But we got more we got more clarity for the crutch. Hold on.
Give me this one, that one, the black one. I'll take them all.